we do. I think Georgia Tech played good defense. I think they made it hard for us, but, you know, we got some looks, some opportunities that we liked, but we just didn't convert. We just had, you know, we struggled scoring, and this was a classic example of that. We've got to be able to score better. And, you know, again, you give Georgia Tech credit for their defense. They were good. But, you know, we just have to find a way to get something done on the offensive end. Our big guys have got to be more physical down low. The game was about offense, and you know, we just did not get enough done down there.
Did you sense a growing frustration from Frank and from Tice that when they were getting into the lane, did they think they should have been getting calls?
Or? I don't know. You have to ask them.
What did the officials tell you that Frank did to them?
He said something, but, you know, it was just a quick, you know, come on, something. It wasn't, he hasn't got a technical in 3 years. We haven't had a technical this year or last year, I don't think. None of our players do that. It was a quick play, and he said, like, come on. It wasn't anything more than that. But, you know, it's just the way it goes.
Why did the defense struggle down low with Jackson?
You know, we had to play Lammers. He's a good player, and our one forward got back, and the other one did not, and he should have.
You did a good job of taking Gay out of the game by double-teaming him. Did you see something in the film before?
Well, any big guy in that position that we play against, we double that guy. Well, he just happened to be the guy in that position.
It seemed like the ball was kind of all over the place for both teams, especially early in the game.
It was a bad offensive game. When you don't make shots and you got to drive, it becomes a hard game. You know, we don't run set plays to get shots because we can't make them. So we're trying to create some movement and create some drive situations. And the one thing with their two big guys being down there, it's a little harder to get there. But that's the way we have to try to score for the most part.
In some weird way, did it help Jackson at being 6'2" to score inside, that he was able to sneak it behind the forwards?
Well, they knew they were there. He didn't come from out of bounds. He was there the whole time. I think they knew he was there.
You had another weird game here a few years ago. There was a game very much like this, very kind of rough offensive. Is it something about the kind of kids that play here that you think?
No.
Or just?
Our offense is terrible. Been terrible all year. If we're not 14. How many teams in this league? 15, I think. We're 14. We're lucky there's one team worse than us offensively. You know, we've had an occasional game or two here and there, but it's not many. It's a struggle for us to score. Again, when you don't make jump shots, you got to get to the basket. They're good, you know, their Lammers is good down there. He protects the basket pretty well, and, you know, we didn't get there enough.
Jim, is there any news on Howard Washington?
He's out permanently.
What happened? What kind of injury was it?
No, he's got we're not supposed to disclose that, you know. He's got a bad injury. He'll be out for the year. Matt's back 2 weeks ahead or 3 weeks ahead of time. He's healthy. You know, he just hasn't been able to practice, but he's healthy. He practiced yesterday, and he should be able to, you know, play and practice.
How
Braden gives us, the range pretty good. I should have probably used him tonight the way we end up playing. He's not bad. He can go in and play for us. He can tune in.
How much of a boost do you think did they get from their scoring in transition? They're also having such a tough time scoring in 2.5 quarters.
Yeah, well, they got some at the end there, but, you know, they missed a lot of them. We had 6 opportunities in transition and did not score a point. It can't be any worse than that. We had 6 2-on-1s or 1-on-1s, and we didn't. We charged twice, and we didn't get a shot twice. You can't be any worse than that.
question, you mentioned Braden. Would you use him, could you use him at either guard spot?
No, he can play the two, but, you know, Tyus handles the ball a lot anyway. It's not a big deal. He can play the other spot. We'll do that. We'll have to do that. You know, we've had a lot of, you know, enough time off for this game, but, you know, we'll have to, Saturday, Monday, we'll play in those games.
All set. Syracuse locker room.